And temperatures going through this evening. If you're way inland, it will be cooler. If you're in and around the I-95 corridor by 7, still about 74 degrees. Very refreshing after midnight. Skies will clear out and temperatures will start off tomorrow morning in the low to the mid 50s. Rain chances, nothing in the forecast. If you have a lawn or garden, give it a couple days and then you'll probably need to start watering once again. Our forecast for tomorrow, lots of sunshine out there, 77 in Baxley and Alma, 78 in Jessup toward the coastline, 77 in Darien, upper 70s for Hinesville and Ludowissu. We go toward Statesboro, Sylvania and Springfield, find 76 degrees along with Rincon, 77 in Pooler and Savannah along with Richmond Hill, mid 70s for our coastline communities, Tybee toward Hilton Head, Bluffton 76, 76 for Beaufort and mid 70s in Hampton and Ridgeland. Tomorrow is the first day of May. Take a look at what our average high does during the month. It starts at 81, feeling summer-like by May 31st with the average high of 88. Nighttime lows really jump. There's about 3 inches of rain during a typical May. And if you remember last year, we set the all-time warmest May high temperature at 102 degrees. And I don't think we're quite that warm, but you'll feel the heat starting to crank up by Sunday with highs in the upper 80s. And Monday, we still have 90 in your forecast. Here's your certified most accurate forecast, 77, refreshing on Friday, then back into the 80s starting Saturday, closer to 90 on Sunday, and then right at 90 for Monday. A chance of showers and thunderstorms back by the middle of next week. Track the forecast this weekend in the free WJCL 22 News app.